Got the second bowl in here. I've been worked on it by the week and a half, but 2 weeks ago, and didn't have time to finish it. No time to get off work. Just so tired. I'm gonna try to work on it some more tonight and see what I can get done on it. I've been sitting under there and I thought maybe it would not dry too fast and buff. I'm gonna get my chuck screwed on it. I made my thinner and set it all before I put it on, and then took it back off so I'd have it ready. I'm gonna try to put a lip on this bowl. I just did the other one plain and do this one a little bit different. I'm trying to rush around and get this one done, so I just turn that around. Rip that out. Try to eat some more out of the inside of it. And the outside's pretty much almost finished, but I'll still have to flip it around and do some work on it to get the screw holes out of it. I gotta go down about a inch on the bottom to get the bottom right. 3/4 to pull the screws out. It should leave the bottom about 3/8 thick. Probably after it finishes drying, it'll probably look a little more, you know. Have a little bit of it, I put it back on there and leave the bottom out. It worked too bad. And it's that little. That's gonna roll this over and kind of shake it in. About done with it.
Thank you.
did a little bit of sanding on it, and I got it almost done. It's still got some moisture in it, but I like to sand them when they're still kind of wet. If they're soaking wet, they're hard to sand because the wood sticks to the sandpaper pretty bad. But it's not super wet, but it's still got some moisture in it. It seems like it sands a little better if it's just easier, not better. But I still have to do a lot of sanding on it once it dries, because I got a lot of cross scratches all in it. I won't cut this. Well, I'll cut that off later. I'll just use that to hold it. I just want to squirt it. Got the soapy water here to bring out the color in it. It's got some pretty color in it. I don't know if I didn't get the rim too wide, but anyway, got it done. Thirteen and a quarter wide, and I don't know, about four or something. But I guess that's it. I'll see you later. And thanks for watching. I'll try to get something else worked up in a day or two. I get time to turn usually on Saturdays or in the after work in the evenings if I feel like it. But I don't know what I'll do next, but maybe something or another. There's two Jerry bowls, and there's the ingrain bowl I did a while back. I put olive oil, or not olive oil,
beeswax.
And there's, I don't know if I videoed that, but that's a big walnut. It's got cracks all in it, put epoxy in it. And over here is the other half of that walnut. And I put epoxy in it too. Purple epoxy, Betty went purple epoxy. It looks pretty neat in there.